Hi everyone, my name is Lena Semenek and welcome to my channel Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Today's topic is how to recognize your Mr. or Mrs. Right. There are four important things to note and all four of them should be present in your relationship. The first thing is how good or comfortable do you feel next to your partner? Can you share your emotions, your feelings with this person? Can you share your happy and your sad moments with this person? Is it mutual? Does he or she cares about you? And please don't lie to yourself, be honest with yourself. Do you enjoy being with this person? How do you feel waking up every morning seeing his or her face? Are you happy to come back from work and see this person at your home? How do you feel when your partner comes home? The second thing is your sex life. Are you enjoying sex with this person? This question usually addressed to women, because women sometimes choose a man based on his income, or a man who can protect them, or a man who can solve their problems. Sex life is very important in a relationship. How much do you enjoy it? Do you want to have sex with this person for the next 5, 10, 15 years? For the rest of your life? And now question for a man. If you are enjoying sex, but you don't want to take her out with your friends, with your family, if you don't like to spend time with her, if you're not interested in what she has to say, maybe it's not your woman. Sex is great, but what about everything else? Number 3, your common interests and future plans. Are there any hobbies, activities that both of you enjoy together? Do you want to create one? Are you on the same page when you're planning your future vacation or next weekend? If one of you wants to spend the weekend at home and another person wants to get away and it repeats over and over, then maybe your social desires are different. Number 4 is your primary values, such as health, sex, love, money, family, sport. Usually people have 5 to 7 primary values on which they base their life. Are you on the same page? For example, if social status, expensive car, expensive house, expensive things is important for you and your partner thinks differently, this is a problem. If you believe in God and your partner doesn't, this is a problem. Yes, people might change their outlook on life, but usually primary values stay the same. Don't think that you will change your partner. Statistically, it takes 3 to 7 years to change a person against his will. And you need to be a master of psychology, master of manipulation. The chance of success is almost zero. The chance of arguments, fighting, and divorce is huge. Think about it. Do you want to be happy, or you want to spend years trying to change your partner? Check out my other videos, Why a Man Needs a Woman and Why a Woman Needs a Man. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Facebook, write your comments and questions below, and thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.